Who's this smart lady approaching? Yes, I know you. It's online. Yeah, I could hear some whistles in the distance.
Thank you.
late side for traffic hold-ups. Yeah. We might be lucky. It's due now. I'll get out now, shall I?
Yeah.
Well, as it turned out, the train was about 10 minutes late anyway, so we should be able to film it. There was a query the other day about this little railway hut. And those are the websites where you should be able to find out more about it. Well, this train is late, but in the meantime, we can look at some of the wildlife here just over the fence. Well, it's on its way, we can see it in the distance now. What's happening now? Looks as if it stopped for some reason. No, it's coming on again. Did you see why it stopped up there?
Yeah, near that one was.
Hi.
I'm going to go down.
It's scary, isn't it? Because I'm never going to drive it over there anyway. Get in there.
An unusual van over there, only one window. That's gonna be some kind of freight van, I guess. You know, they got a similar horse van over there. It used to be a big centre for horse delivery here for the castle. Anyway, we're hoping to see the HST come through here. Yeah, no. The Valedict comes more or less the time. We've got another appointment, so can't stay very long here. Apparently that reason why that train, the train stopped up there was because a car started to cross against the red lights. Anyway, here comes the HST.
So you should have been down for the last thing. Well, I'm near missing it. It'll be like a couple of screens out from the corners here, so we're going to be decent. I think he's got it for you too. So all being well, it's one camera.
Yeah.
High-speed train. Looks a bit out of place, but there you go.
Yeah.
Seems to go slower than the other ones.
Well, you're still limited to the same speed.
Yeah. Because it's smoother, I think you just imagine it.
It's nice to see it. Nice to have something different.
Yeah. Yeah, we've been on it a few times.
Yes, you can't really see who's on the train, can you? But you get a reflection of yourself. Nice to see you.